happy now, Daddy? It all worked out. Just like you planned.
You called, you wrote letters, then you stopped. Why?
You know why.
I want this place spick and span, do you understand? Or do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You're there for your new family, aren't you? What did they do that I didn't do?
I was so happy for the first time in so long.
Even if what you say is real, my own daughter.
You don't have a daughter anymore.
Was a drunk and nothing more.
Hey, is that your dad's car?
And I saw this scary monster who looked like my dad.
Don't.
You got out of life while I spent 18 years in isolation as the family reject.
What are you doing?
I'm finished living your version of my life. You don't get to own my future, so consider the ties that bind cut.
You compelled Cammy O'Connell to write your story about a guy who used to put his family members in coffins and use them as leverage.
I knew that night that I had to go.
No, after that night you had to stay. And you did it. That night happened because of you.
Yes, and I have been haunted by it for the last 10 years.
So you've stolen my tricks. Did you learn this one?
I fucking watched it happen, you fucking guy!
Not like me. Liking yourself is the most important thing.
Well, stop looking at me like I'm just the daughter of criminals, like I'm a criminal too.